In this video, you will learn how to plot your data on an interactive scatterplot. Let's get started. One classic way to visualize the relationship between two columns is through a scatterplot. A scatterplot represents input data rows as points in a two-dimensional chart. Let's see how to implement such a plot in KNIME Analytics Platform with the scatterplot node. This dataset describes the weather in Austin in the last few years. For each day, it reports the temperature, dew point, humidity, wind, and precipitation. Provide this data to the scatterplot node and open its configuration. You can see the fields to configure the node on the right and a space for the preview on the left. If you click Save and Execute, you can see a preview of the plot with the current configuration. On the right, first, select the columns that you want to plot in the horizontal and vertical dimensions. Select the average temperature for the horizontal dimension and dew point for the vertical dimension. The plot gets updated as you go. Scroll down and give a name to your plot. You also have the possibility to change the axis limits, label the axis, and scale them. You can visualize the node by clicking the magnifier in the node action bar. The plot is fully interactive. You can zoom in and out, pan, select points, and show their values. In the top right corner, you can find the buttons to download the plot as an image, control the zooming, and select multiple points at once. You can only plot two dimensions in the scatterplot. However, a third dimension can be introduced using colors. Use a Color Manager node to color each row according to the values in a column. Select, for example, the humidity. This is a numeric column, so the color will be assigned from a continuous color scale. Select light green for the minimum and dark green for the maximum value. Note that a color gets associated with each row of the output table. In the configuration of the scatter plot, select the column to use as color dimension. Each point gets now displayed with its shade of green. The node also provides an interactive filter if you want to display only part of the data. You can also assign a color to nominal values. Open again the Color Manager and select the column Rain. Map the values Yes and No to a color from the available palette. Select the column Rain as color dimension. Note that also in this case, you can filter the points according to the nominal column used for coloring. In this video, you've learned how to create a scatterplot and how to encode one more dimension using the Color Manager node. In KNIME Analytics Platform, there are several built-in nodes to create visualizations, and soon you will learn that you can also combine them into a single interactive view to create powerful dashboards.